After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Yeah, right. Good luck. Yeah. You again, huh? All right, big guy.
Now you owe me.
Please, heads up!
No way. No way. Are you making me face two? How is it going, everybody? Hailing you from the past, and we are back with Chapter 11 of Resident Evil 4. So, since last chapter where we ended off killing, apparently one of Ramon's bodyguards, like the ones that were cloaked, that's apparently one of them.
You're Ramon's lapdog.
Go. So you can kill them, and I know we left off with me running away like a little wimp, but I kind of went back and whooped his little butt, and so that gave me a little treasure that's apparently worth 30,000. So that's great, and I was able to get all the rest of the items that were left in that area, so there's nothing left behind, and I got an achievement for it. So it was just like, I should have just done this in the first place, but I didn't because I wasn't sure if you could kill him or not, and I didn't want to end up with like one weapon with very little bullets before I finally realized that they're invincible, they're unkillable, you know? It could have been one of those, like Mr. X or Nemesis, etc. Those. So we are just gonna, this should start off exactly where I left off since last. Yes.
Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon.
So.
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
Why is it only a suppressant? I thought you said an antidote. And number two, you showed us your chest and that you had a scar right here, like that was the antidote, but I guess it won't work for them because they're too far infected, so instead it's a suppressant. So then, three, what do you do when there's no more suppressant? Like, is there an actual cure? Because I thought that's what you're giving us or leading us to or going to do for us. Is Leon gonna die at the end of this? I mean, I guess Village had Ethan die at the end of it, so. Alright.
You gotta hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance.
Oh.
Okay,
I was gonna say, are you pretending to have a shotgun? No, he's pretending to have a lance. Oh, heck yeah. Are you gonna actually help me fight and stuff?
Suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
That'd be great. I mean, hey, I'd actually. Oh, never mind. He has his little pistol. Ooh. Right.
Way, stranger.
So I also traded in my previous sniper for this because literally the default was better in every way than my upgraded sniper. Like, quite a bit better, too. So this was only like 30,000, I believe. So I sold my original sniper for like 38,800, meaning I got 8.8 out of that. And then I bought some upgrades in it, maybe for like 50k or slightly less. But you know, it'll be worth it when the time comes. Remember that dude on the balcony that I was shooting in the head? Like, why won't you die? Yeah, now they're gonna die. Like, October 11th. Today was the worst day of my life. It is my daughter's 5th birthday, but here I'm stuck on a mangy boat heading out to some backcountry dump. If it weren't for the pay, no one would be willing to work out in the middle of nowhere. Ooh, so they started pulling people from out of town or from out of village because it wasn't enough. How do they have this much power? Well, I guess they infected Leon's old captain. So was he sent here to help Leon, to back Leon, or for his own reasons, for like black market reasons, or... I have so many questions that I guess I'll learn. October 19th. Those in the castle are always reminding us to take care during the excavation, but a few workers collapse after inhaling some dust. There's something going on here that they're not telling us. There are too many secrets. I started coughing too. I should sleep. They're brought here for the excavation, but the excavation makes them sick, so then they end up permanently staying and becoming part of the army, the workforce. October 26th, so 7 days later. Something's really wrong with me. I threw up blood, yep, 3 more times today, and I'm so weak I can barely move. Shit, I never should have came here. I came for the money, but instead I am the one paying the price. I'm a terrible father. I'm so sorry, sweetheart. You deserve better. Dang. October blank. So, sometime in the next 4 to 5 days. Listen, I don't keep track of that stuff. I don't know the exact amount of dates that are in October. Since morning, head don't work. Why? More blood threw up. Many insects crawling. Oh. I hear a voice. Fine day to work. Digging brings me so much joy and full of happiness. I offer it to all of you. Everything for you, Lord Settler. Oh. Interesting. Bam. I really like how there's multiple items in these crates. It's really nice. Alright, so it's only the shooting range up here?
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard. Well, that was the shooting range.
You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that.
Right.
Welcome.
Though you're still working for Umbrella, though, aren't you? So it's like not much has really changed with you. Let's start using some of this, if I can. Can I? Without losing 20 million bolts. The treasure to the right and to the left is the objective. Wait, do those stairs... Okay. I was gonna say, there's no way those stairs lead.
Hey! Since when was this a dead end?
This
used to lead to the exit.
Interesting. M to 4. The dynamite has been relocated to the M4 storeroom. When using explosive, cave-ins are a frequent occurrence. Keep your distance from the blast zone. In the event of a disaster, clean up immediately. Isn't it in the event of a disaster, either run, prepare yourself, work to stop it, or just get clear of it? Or, you know, something else. Why would you clean up during a disaster? That make no sense. Ensure adequate numbers of staff are on site, I guess. That should probably be more towards the first, before disaster, you know?
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Well, obviously I want to kill them all. Oh, I missed one shot. Oh, my life is gonna end. No. Oh, no. Wait, behind me. Oh, up there? Yeah. Hey, you can't boost me up, can you? I guess not. Well, we'll do it old-fashioned then. Oh no, what are you gonna do with that dynamite in your hand?
Believe me, I know!
Yes, I know. Did you? Oh my gosh.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Bruh. Come on. How are you not dead, man? Oh, dang! Oh. Get off of me, lady! Dang! He actually has some impact in the fight. That's nice. Haha! There's another one? No way! No way. Quick, run away from her! Ah! I made her fall down the stairs. That's hilarious. That's hilarious. I made her do it again. That's great. Bam.
Leon, this one's on me.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. Oh, one handgun bullet. Thank you. What was that? Dude, we just mega kicked her. Oh! Yeah, Louie. Let's mess her up. Damn. I appreciate you patiently waiting behind there while we mess her up. Are you done yet? Come on! Thank you! Thank you. Dang. That was quite a lot that she took of arrows, of bolts. They do pretty much, well, they do a little more than my handgun bullets. And they don't really have the penetration the handgun does, so there is that. But other than that, they're pretty much the same. Ooh, I hear a squeaking squeaker. Is that the thing up there? I mean, I have some nice ammo count right now. It's not too much handgun ammo, but... Thank you. It's nothing to shoot, right? Okay. So I'm guessing it's in that booth then. Just wanna make sure. Got everything. I can't go in there, right? Yep.
Okay.
So upstairs we go. You know what? We'll equip this again for when we run into any more little peoples. Little peep peeps. Little peep peep. Bam. Nice. Keep forgetting I should just click it to view it. Well, so I should just do this then, huh? Ah! Oh, that's terrible. Oh my gosh! Get off! Dang you! Dang you! Taking all my health, man! So rude. So rude. Why can't? Oh, okay. Oh, haven't reloaded this. There you go. That's nice. It's real nice. Real nice. There we go. Is this gonna be a little loopy loop for some more fighting? And right, we load the bridge so we can go up there now. We can get encountered on the side of this. Yep. Used 6 bullets in that and got 5, so I technically lost 1. Yeah, I barely have any health. But I have first aid sprays in my storage, so once we get back to a storage, then I'll grab a first aid spray out of there. And that's just hop down. For a quick escape? Is that why? Or I guess just a quick down. I'm not wasting any on you. There we go. Sadly, I had to. You little snake. There's the TNT. Not gonna grab that just yet. Oh, why? You've given me single barrels with three items and even four items in it, yet this time you're giving me three crates with one item each in it. What's the point of that? I don't get that. Rather confusing. Like, why not just give increasing amounts consistently?
I bet I could use this.
Dynamite, huh? Nice find, my friend.
Thank you, my friend.
Should make quick work of that dead end.
Nice, that was cool. I'm dead. I thought I was actually gonna be dead. I am glad I didn't just stop right there.
You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Don't call yourself a ladies' man. That instantly makes you not one. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Uh-huh.
After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Yeah, right. Good luck. Yeah. You again, huh? All right, big guy.
Now you owe me.
Luis, heads up!
No way. No way. Are you making me face two on the bit of... No, you don't get to come for me now. No, why? What? Sheesh. Hey, come here. Come here. No way. No way. Okay, thankfully I still had that crappy knife equipped. So it's gonna equip that. Okay. Yep.
Here it goes.
Bye. Even though I won't get your loot now, so there's that.
Nice. That's what I like to see.
And now the armored one is still there, you know.
This other one's not too easy.
No.
Sorry, keep our friend busy for me.
Where do you think you're going? Shit, can't get through the armor.
Yeah, I know, that's why I'm aiming for the face. Okay, I gotta be careful because I could literally lose all this loot if...
Leon! Over here!
I swear. Oh! Okay, it worked anyway, I guess. I guess I gotta shoot it, right? Yeah, there's no way I don't have to shoot it.
Leon, shoot it!
Can you distract him? Thank you. Yeah, I'll get it in a sec. Oh. It is that. Okay, what else? Right over there. Thank you. 30 handgun ammo! Oh, for shot!
Just as planned! Alright!
Yes.
Finish this guy off!
Heck yeah. This is gonna break and then he's gonna jump off it. Yep. There he goes. But that's perfectly fine. Oh my gosh. Bruh! How? I have to use all of them. You know what? No. I refuse. Oh, dude just got wrecked. Come here. Can I drop him into the hatch, please? Please? Yes! Get! Das Vidanio! Mada! Draka! It's just a shame I won't get their treasures, but... Hey, look at all the ammo.
Oh, yeah. I think we can get through here.
It's more important, right? Right? Maybe not.
Come on. Huh? How's it look?
There. It's open.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Well, that was a pain.
Keeping those things cooped up down here, too.
The underground.
Imagine having to feed.
See, this is what
three of those things.
Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Or it could be four.
Of course they did.
Yeah, see, thankfully I didn't use that. Because now when I get another yellow, I can eventually use that for max health increase. Which is going to be amazing. Good. Doesn't look like I missed anything. I mean, I could have easily missed a lot, though. Who knows? But the one.
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
This is gonna be fun. Yes, please. Over and there wasn't anything right there.
Give us a push, Sancho!
Sancho!
Who are you calling Sancho?
Sancho in...
There! It's moving!
Isn't Sancho in Japanese?
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right?
It's like right on the tip of my tongue. I've heard it so many times.
Like thrill rides.
It's kind of like a name. Oh.
Going off the rails! Give me a hand! Mierda! Do something about those parts!
Oh, shoot.
Oh, yeah! Switch tracks! Don't! We're gonna crash! Hey! The car's tipping over!
I'm trying, man.
We're going off the rails.
Trying.
Hey, the cart's tipping over. Shit, this thing's gonna flip.
No. Okay. Nice. I like the one shots. That's nice. Yep, that's how momentum works.
Things are just getting started.
Thank gosh I did that first try. That would have been embarrassing. It's not even that bad. That's a long track. There is a treasure, which I'm guessing is that cranky crank. I can't see it from... I'll trust it. Got him right in the heart. Insta kill. I'm glad that hit on the steps. Look at those handgun bullets. Dang. And a red herb, which means I can now combine that with this and have two of these, which is now going to be more effective than just the herb on its own. I'm going to need to sell those machine gun bullets, those submachine gun bullets, since they can't work with the rifle. The flogging, I can incorporate a yellow into, and then a green into, and then now that can be sold.
Hey,
All right.
So I won't know till quite a bit in the future.
Not this again.
Quite a bit. It's a beautiful cave. It's actually probably one of the most good-looking caves, most realistic-looking type caves I've seen in a game before. Oh, nice. Honestly. Well, bruh, I can't. When we're going this fast, I can't just simply be like, oh, okay, here, let me shoot. You didn't really give me time. I don't know why, though, we're not even going that fast. Shoot, bullets. Dug them up?
Ahead!
You're kidding.
Great.
What? Are you serious?
Great.
Jump!
Oh, yeah. That's safe. Sure.
Give us a 3-2-1 next time, hey Sancho?
Hey Sancho.
Oh man. But actually, this works. Oye, let's get on that lift.
Whatever floats your boat, Louis Caliber. We are gonna save here because I am not going through all that again. Oh, would you look at that? It's finally time for us to start saving over chapter one. What a shame. Alright. We're gonna have to fight more bugs, aren't we?
No way. Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Typical, as if we aren't already circling around. Here, let me go circle around the circling round of our circle around. Yeah. Oh. Enough circling around. Get to the point. No. that bug. Would you look at that?
I knew it! Stay sharp! These guys have camouflage.
That's fine. Doesn't mean anything. Heck yes, we got another yellow herb. We're probably, what, 4 or 5 away from max health? Like, max health. Okay, even more bullets. Nice. Looking good. Insect hive. Too many have lost their lives to the never-ending swarm of insects. It is a plague! Please destroy the entrances in their gigantic hive and save us from further travesty.
I hate insects! Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains, you're the brawn.
No, I'm pretty much taking up both those slots.
Hey, are you trying to kill me?
As I was saying, if your dupe app would get in here, man, I can't shoot you through them. Or shoot them through you. Yeah, that's what you get. Yeah, thanks for moving, and thanks for helping. You really helped, bro. Excuse you. Seriously? Tired of getting hit by you guys at this point. I see. Interesting. I don't know how I one-shot it. Okay, so right here, like in their neck area, it's kind of like a one shot, apparently. Come on. Bug want light? Bug want light? Bug want shiny light? Shiny, shiny? No? Okay. Sit down. I don't want your attention. Did I say your name? No, I did not. Try me. Yeah. That's what happens when you try me.
Oh.
Bug.
Break's over, I suppose.
Yeah. Yeah, break's
Welcome.
Over.
Welcome.
Nice. Fast reload. See how it's not on that stage? I guess that's maybe how. We'll just go up here. Thank you. So,
Phew. I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
Weather outside, huh?
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See, there you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. Out of that hellhole.
Don't jinx us.
Fresh air is sculling our names. For free. Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means
no.
Almost what?
Louis!
Oh, boy.
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
Catch him quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster. Shoot!
This is interesting. Dang. How's this fight gonna play out?
We are just getting started, Rookie.
Are you being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with it. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow. Major, you're not thinking straight. Oh, my mind's clear.
Shoot, I keep.
Now focus.
Sorry.
And show me what you got. A soldier like you. Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? You've forgotten what happened 2 years ago.
Oh, okay.
Operation Javier.
Oh my gosh!
Wiped out! Our own government let it happen. How have we learned anything these last 2 years?
Okay, red herb over there. Oh shoot, I missed it!
Get ready.
Not bad. I'm getting the hang of it now. Boosh, boy. Okay, anything else? It didn't even show that green herb, so I'm a little scared now. But it's not gonna show anything else.
Without mercy.
Krauser! I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. I know your every move. Learn them from me.
Boosh! Sit down.
Not bad, rookie.
Oh no! Come on! No way! You know what?
Let's see it, rookie.
You're lucky I can't do that to you. No way! Are you serious? I wasn't even near the edge, and you're gonna do that. Get off.
Too steady.
That's so stupid.
Shit. You don't leave me with much choice.
Enough chit-chat, rookie. Time to put an end to this.
Yeah, come on, let's go, Leon.
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. I'm not looking good.
Why'd you stop and leave me alive?
And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take these. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
Don't tell me he's a Zedra. There's no way, right? His laboratory, he couldn't be a Zedra. I don't know.
pretty shitty life.
He has a bigger story than let on.
What do you think, Leon? People can change, right?
That's pretty good looking hair near the ends, the tips. Yeah. Dang, man. And that is the end of that chapter. Wow. It's already been an hour, huh? 70 enemies killed. Zero deaths this time. Over 80% accuracy this time. Ah, 29 times damage. When was that? What was damn? Oh, right, it was the stupid bugs that were getting me because they could fly. I mean, I didn't want to lose all the treasure over the edge because as you've seen how many sapphires I got. So, yeah, I am going to end this episode here. This chapter. Gosh dang. I've been doing that the entire time. This could be the final chapter, but then again, I haven't even fought Ramon. And I still need to fight Slater, so there could be like 15 chapters still. Whew, there's a lot. But, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this episode, please hit that like button. Feel free to subscribe, that would mean a lot to me. If you're excited to see more like this, please let me know in the comments, that would mean a lot. Whatever you're interested in seeing or having me play next would be... It would be nice to have that feedback. And yeah, that's pretty much all I want to say. So have a great day and take care.